What should be the dedication of the disciple? Whatever he does is for his guru. With this dedication, he must perceive all the characteristic features of God in his guru.